Don't do that. Just eat it regular.
Right, mommy, it's good. I can make pumpkins too. Like that. Look.
Well, let's not talk with our mouth full though.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Mm. Mm. Yummy, mommy, yummy.
Was that the best hamburger you've ever had?
Yeah.
Finish chewing. Here, you ate a lot of the meat. I want you to finish eating the meat. Why don't you have a sip of soda after you're done with that bite?
Yeah.
It's Diet Dr. Pepper, caffeine-free.
Yeah.
It helps with poops.
Yeah.
It helps you poop good.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'll eat a lot of
treats. All right, why don't you take a bite of meat here?
Yeah.
It's just a tomato.
Mm-hmm.
So, do you like my hamburger better than McDonald's?
Yeah.
Are you glad I put the onion and the garlic in there?
Yeah.
Even though you said you didn't like the way it smelled? It smells good after you cook it, yeah.
Yeah. And when I cook it, it smells bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just a little turkey burger, but she liked it.
I like it.
Mommy ate hers.
They're all gone.
Turkey is so much better than beef.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't like beef.
You like beef. Beef is good.
Oh, I like beef a lot.
They're both good. But sometimes we have beef hamburgers and sometimes we have turkey burgers.
Oh.
Like a hamburger is beef and a turkey burger is turkey.
Ah, that's funny.
Are you getting full? You must be getting full because I ate a whole one of those and I'm full.
Yeah.
So are you going to have one more bite?
No.
Are you all full?
No, but I want a treat. I ate my burger.
Oh, you want a treat?
Yeah.
Well, treat. Let's have one more bite.
Mm.
All right. Say night-night.
Night-night.